Flora and fauna have proven ineffective in the Project Aurum. I will continue to...
The man who would become known as Chaos Agent wasn't always a monster. He was a brilliant scientist, a loving husband, and my father. Many years ago, my father worked in a lab developing chemical agents alongside other researchers. He had a team really devoted to him, but none of them were quite as devoted as my mother, who would later change her name to Toxin. My father's help, she made a name for herself as a leading expert in the field. Together, they were unstoppable. And she loved him. And he her, to the classic story. A fairy tale, only this was for real. One day, finally worked up the courage to pop the question. It was the happiest day of their lives. They were married, bought a house together, and finally they had... shortly afterwards. At that point, no one gets in or out.
Shall we then?
Let's go. Here we go. Containment field shutdown activated. Security lockdown imminent. I lost my father off that day. The chemical agent they were working on, the chaos agent, killed him. And despite what he said,
I assure you it is. I can hardly believe it either.
I watched him die. He was killed by the Chaos Agent.
I am the Chaos Agent, Sheik. I brought him with it. Together, we are strong.
We? No, I don't accept it. Okay, if you're really my dad, when's my birthday?
Easy. April 20th.
Let me guess. And who's my best friend at school?
Oh, what was her name? Cameo?
You may have his memories, but you're not my dad.
Sheik, it's me. I swear I...
What's wrong?
Nothing. Well, maybe something. This has obviously never happened to anyone before, and despite my calm exterior, it is rather frightening.
Sheik, what's all the racket in here? Darling?
It's me.
You mean, the bonding qualities of the Chaos Agent must have caused this change. This is remarkable, a breakthrough.
Mom, are you kidding? This isn't Dad.
Sheik, this may be hard for you to understand, but your father and I know what we're talking about.
Listen to your mother, Sheik.
Oh, darling, there is so much to talk about. You were gone for weeks. By any account, it is a miracle that you have survived them all.
I am thankful to have returned to you, and I agree there is much to discuss. Come with me.
Mom, please, don't go with it. I have a bad feeling about all this.
Sheik, this is a happy moment. Come, darling.
That's all the water you got. Thank you.